for organisations and companies who are trying to speak to young people.
Well, the scheme has been about an organization that Lynn supports and she has been working with for years now. It is against violence, youth violence and gangs. We have been doing actually quite a bit together also in the past in relation to girls in gangs. And it's very impressive what some of these youngsters are doing in this scheme.
And the actual group is a group called Exposure, who are a youth group who put out magazines. They're very relevant to young people. So they've got the funding to do this project on a film for about gangs. And we just met some of the actors and some of the young people advising them. It's going to be amazing. You know, there's a big issue with gangs and girls, particularly in my area. Miriam and I work together on that because girls are very, very vulnerable. Hopefully this will reach them and we'll show that, you know, as a government, we've put in young people's advocates who actually work. We've got one in here in Haringey who work with young girls to give them a pathway to support them, to mentor them, to say you can believe in yourself, because in the end both girls and boys are kind of looking for someone to care and looking for love.
And you got the budget extended.
Yes, and we've got the money, the funding extended for 15-16.
This woman.